on pins and needles because, I mean, this is a really big thing for our neighborhood.
The judge's decision is imminent whether to place a sexually violent predator into this home in the rolling hills of El Cajon. The battle over housing Douglas Badger has hit a fevered pitch, with neighbors rallying and Supervisor Joel Anderson speaking out against the idea.
I'm hoping the judge uses common sense and does the math and says we're not going to give any more to a district that has 67%.
Neighbors living near Horizon Hills Drive are vehemently opposed to having Badger move anywhere near them because of Badger's history of picking up young male hitchhikers at gunpoint and assaulting them. Badger has been diagnosed with schizoaffective disorder and sexual sadism. Megan only preferred to use her first name, but says the possibility of having Badger as a neighbor has iced one house's escrow, and she worries that Badger will not get the oversight necessary.
Just releasing somebody into a community where there's temptation all around them, we know that they don't get the help that they need. We know that they have major issues.
I can't sleep at night. I wake up all the time and I just start thinking bad things. And I know my wife is the same way, and I know all the rest of the neighborhood is too, because these are really bad people.
Supervisor Anderson also fears the company hired to monitor Badger did not do their due diligence when it came to this home.
Liberty was responsible to fully vet that house. They said they walked the property. They said they did the background. And now we're supposed to trust them to monitor 724 when they lied about this? What else are they lying about?
Supervisor Anderson says he believes that the momentum really is going in his favor because 67% of sexual violent predators are in his district. He believes the judge will rule in his favor. From El Cajon, Jamie Chambers, Fox 5 News.